So I am getting a piercing done. My first second piercing. So I have one, but that is the one that everyone has, so it does not really count. And I got this one when I was like 1 year old, so I don't really remember. I am not sure, but I guess I'll get another one over here for now. More on that later, but I'll go take a bath. Okay, so I just took a bath and washed my hair for I don't know what reason, but now let's get ready. Ready. I just need to wear my shoes and like get a clip and a purse, and then I'm ready. We'll head out. So my scooty, like, it's sort of broken right now, so we need to take a auto or some cab or something. Rough. So yesterday the ear piercing thing never happened, and as sad as I was, I had street food. It was good, but then my stomach. Anyways, so the point is, I have no clue when is it going to happen, and I had a small fight with my mother on a completely different set of problems. A new problem that's arrived is that everyone's like really freaking out about where they have to live. Because the days are coming towards us like a wrecking ball, and we really need to find a place to stay in Mumbai, because Mumbai is a very expensive place. The ceilings are not high, the conditions are not good, and it's expensive. I mean, there's no sense, but that is how it is. It's really scary, but let's see what we can find. Sometimes I get scared, like, how will I be able to live in a place like Mumbai? Okay, I've been building up to this moment for so long, but I'm finally getting my ear piercing done, and I have one over here, and I think I'm in the bathroom, that is why there's so much of sound, but I have one over here, and since I have like a joint ear, so I don't have a lot of space in my ear, I'll get one over here. Okay, and that is the safest choice. Like, getting one over here is really safe, and then I can build up from there if I want to add on to my ear, which I do not know if I really want to, but why not? For now, only one, and let's hope I don't get any kind of an infection, because I'm not going to get it done from that silver wire that is done, the most traditional way. I'll not get it done from that. I'll get it done from a gun. And seeing other people's experiences in my family and my friends, all of them got it from the people who got it from the gun, got an infection. I know I'm setting myself up for failure, which is usually what I do most of the time, but then I do it anyways because we do not have time. I need to take a bath, get ready in like 20 minutes. Yeah. I just did one thing very different, which is I'm wearing my top like on the opposite side. So this is the tag, but I feel it looks better this way. Okay, I look good. I forgot about it. I just need to take out the gold earrings so that I don't have to buy them. Like, if I have it at home, it makes no sense in buying a new pair. It's not for me to say you love. It's not for me to say you love. Go with the brothers, you know how we do.
होगा बाद में, दर्द होगी, आई डोंट नो कैसा होगा.
नहीं, दे विल गिव यू सम मेडिसिन आल्सो फॉर दैट.
ओके, द प्लेस वेयर वी आर गोइंग इज द सेम प्लेस एज वेयर मम्मी गॉट इट डन, विच इज नाइस, बट विच मेक मी वंडर कि वो है भी अभी कि नहीं. वॉट इफ शी इज नॉट देयर, लाइक वॉट इफ वो पुरानी जगह है.
Are you, if you are telling that your friend was your friend got it there, got it done from there, then
but us wo bhi chote mein usne karaya tha mummy.
Oh nahi nahi, unhone kavya ka bhi karaya hai
to wo bhi kavya bhi badi ho gayi hai.
Ho sakta hai mama
pa. What if it's not there?
What if it's not there?
And I don't know what can be way more difficult than getting any of yours. But I mean, I'm not even making this up. Like, why is there so much of suspense in me just getting any of yours? So yesterday we went to Swarup Nagar looking for a doctor who has closed her shop or whatever the place, which I was suspecting. I said that we should take an appointment, but anyways, so today we are going to Goldsmith and I hope I get my ear pierced. I mean, how can getting an ear pierced be so tough? Okay, so I feel that today I'll finally get my ear pierced. So for today, I'm not even taking a bath, but I woke up at like 10:30. Yeah, so I'll just change into some normal clothes that do not look like rags, and yeah, we'll go. I'm not even excited anymore because what the hell? Why is it taking so many turns? I mean, it's irritating my now. Why?
तुम तो दोनों ही होते हैं, बस बाद में
क्या? वाले से मैम आपको इतना पता नहीं चलता.
I know, वो for one month नहीं पता चलता है. After that, when you just change सिर्फ ना, तो फिर वो बहुत पेन
करता
है. नहीं पक जाता है पूरा
प्रोसेस मैम, वो स्किन के ऊपर होता है, स्किन के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है कि आपको कौन सी चीज़ सूट करती है कौन सी नहीं.
that makes you want to do good stuff, to be like more proactive.
If you liked this video, please like it, of course, like the like button is over here, and share it with your friends, share it with the person who's having a difficult time right now, or maybe just wants to get a piercing done, wants to have a laugh, I don't know. And yeah, subscribe, why not?
It's a clickbait.
Clickbait.
The clickbait.